you look around you, all the devices we use in everyday life have electronics in them. And electronic engineers are needed in order to realise humans' needs in these areas. Creativity for me is absolutely at the heart of good engineering. You have to have that spark that says they will need it, they will use it, and it will enhance their lives. In looking for students with creative backgrounds, we have changed the A-level requirements so that we're looking for maths and two other A-levels, and they can be anything, which opens up the potential pool of applicants to a much broader number. Electronic engineering will have its own brand new purpose-built building. Students will do the basics of electronic engineering in the first year and the second year. Circuit building, mathematics, communications engineering, control engineering, computer programming, and have the option of taking a year out in the penultimate year and going into industry. Then they will come back for their final year and specialise in areas that they're particularly interested in. So they might look at audio technology, advanced communications technology, cryptography and data security, and indeed healthcare. Working in groups is something that students will do from the very start. Companies want to employ graduates who can express something about their own contribution to groups. So for employment, this group ethic is critical. There are going to be jobs all over the place for tomorrow's electronic engineers, because electronics underpin almost all modern invention.
In electronic engineering, you'll have built up lots of technical skills in the course, but employers are also going to be looking for skills like teamwork and communication, and also your commercial awareness. We have one-to-one advice always available for students. We'll run workshops on numerous areas of employability. We'll bring in employers, we bring in alumni, so that you have opportunities to learn about different sectors.
Royal Holloway is very close to the offices of many electronic engineering companies. We have an industrial advisory committee who come to talk about what the graduate employment skills are that they are looking for now and in the future. Tomorrow's world is the world of the young, and we owe it to the young to give them the skills they need to make sure things are going to work, to look after everybody on the planet. For me, that is the best legacy that any university can give its graduates.